Hello students, we have a very important question from sets, relation and function. It is important because it has came in JEE Main 2016. So our question is fx equal to mod of log 2 minus sin x, then we have to find g of x which is equal to f of x. So which concept we will be using here? We will be using concept composition of function. Let's suppose if we have a function from a to b and a function g from b to c. Let's suppose a function fx to be 2x and a function gx to be x square minus 1. Then to write the combination of both or composition of both are g of f. Composition of both is defined as g of x, which is equal to g of f of x. So as we know, our f of x is equal to 2x. So we will have g of 2x. Now we will put this 2x in g of x. So our composition of both the function will be 4x square minus 1. So this is the concept of composition of two function, which we will be using in our question. So our question says that f of x equal to mod of log 2 minus sin x. And g of x is f of x. So we need to find f of mod of log 2 minus sin x, which will be after doing log of 2 minus sin log of 2 minus sin x. Now we need to differentiate this function, as we want to find the value of g dash 0 as asked in our question. So after differentiating, we have g dash x equal to 0. Differentiation of sin x is cos x, so cos log 2 minus sin x into minus cos x. After replacing x with 0 or putting x equal to 0, we will get a final result as cos of log 2. So coming back to our question, cos of log 2. So B option is the correct option. B option is the correct. So for better understanding of this concept, you can watch our videos or you can also refer to the books. This concept is present in class 12th, mathematics part 1, page number 12, line number 40. Thank you, students.